So I met Rinpoche through Stoffelina Verdonk, and she was a dance teacher. And when I came to live in Amsterdam in 88, I really wanted to dance. And then I found out that this way of Buddhism and spirituality is connected with a dance. I was even more motivated to participate and to come in.
I had
a cousin who was a monk in the teachings, from the Dalai Lama, you know, this part. And he let me draw a Buddha head. That's always you begin when you, with Tankas, you begin with a Buddha head. And I did that. And so I came in a course with Andy Weber. And from Andy changed in Marianne van der Horst, which is a Dutch teacher very well. And now I get lessons from the son of Geka Lama, which is also at the same time a kind of style with a lot of openness and lightness in the painting. And so that's at the moment my style. And of course, with every tanka I develop and create more the way I want it to dedicate. And but a long time I made the mixture of my own free work and the tankas in between. Marianne always said to me, you should make tankas. Well, I also wanted to make other things. And then Rinpoche is the six lokas, the six emotions, which I mentioned already before. And this was, we visualized with colors and syllables. So I thought to make something with the colors and to make a transformation, to make the opposite or the complementary colors, which is then the wisdom part of it. I showed it to Rinpoche and he gave me a lesson. He said, this is transformation, it's not Dzogchen, be aware of it. And so, but finally they are now in Zamlingar. I brought this. I think it is a good place for them. We will see where they finally landed. And this is one of the tikles I made with the light, which is also kind of inspired by the teachings.